Let's talk about this controversial thing about Jane Oneza. The word used is, did you actually backstab Jane?
Tinraidor, boy.
Backstab, parang...
sa likod.
Oh, parang ganun.
Oh, di, hindi na, sa paharap, sa likod.
Right.
Tinraidor.
I did, but then...
you did?
Hindi.
She's so honest.
What did you do?
I did, but after that, I learned my lesson.
Anong you did?
Anong ginawa mo?
Paano mo siya na-backstab? Sa tingin mo?
Me and Lois were talking about her behind her back. Then she would go in the room. Then we would be quiet. But then, after 2 days, I confronted her na.
Diniretso mo na?
Yeah.
How honest? Ibig sabihin, they were talking about her and then they would stop and
at least, in own up na meron ngang maling nagawa.
Yeah. Tama. Yun yung sinasabi ko, that at your age kasi, you're probably doing some things which are not correct, but you're given a chance to learn, di ba? Kasi doon nung...
She has the benefit of youth. Ganda. Diyos ko naman, 15 years old, you're allowed mistakes talaga.
That's
and
true.
You're allowed to learn from those mistakes.
And to be better.
Naman.
No, when we were talking about the no comment nga, yung remember before, kasi napunta tayo kung saan. No.
Okay.
No, I did not approve as a viewer. Hindi ko rin gusto yung ginawa ni Jane nung sumagot siya, yung no comment ni Catherine, because ang feeling ko noon, magkaibigan kayo ni Catherine, magkababata kayo, they used to guest on my show, you should know. So, pag tinatanong ka, you either say, I don't know, or yes or no, kasi may malis eh.
Pero yung sa'yo nga, at least, inamin mo ngayon,
ginawa
ko, diba? Ay tama. Pero huwag mo na ulitin.
Yeah, I'm confident to say it because I know that I learned from it.
And it was wrong.
Yeah.
And you corrected it, di ba?
Yes, and I made it up to her.
I loved it when Catherine was talking to Jen and sinabi niyang, sa susunod, pag tinanong ka, dahil alam mo naman ang totoo, sabihin mo.
Tama.
That's character.
Yes.
You know, off camera, I was talking to you yesterday.
No, sabi,
my God, I mean, Catherine Bernardo is the emerging superstar.
Oh, oh.
Para sa akin, I mean, that's coming from my heart.